Now listen to your favorite music anytime on Ford's new infotainment system. Once your phone is paired with the car, select the audio button given on the home screen and press the sources button, followed by the Bluetooth button here. As soon as you do that, it mirrors all the songs stored in your phone. And now you have an option to either play, pause or change the tracks directly via your phone or the touchscreen. You can listen to music using a USB drive as well. And to do that, simply insert your USB in the port given here and press the audio button. Now select the sources button and choose the USB option. In order to access the playlist of the USB, press the folder button and choose your favorite track from the list. You have three different ways to manage the music player. You can do it via the touch screen, the buttons given on the center console, or the steering mounted audio control buttons.